Hello students, today we are going to read a poem, The Rebel, written by D.J. Enright. The poet D.J. Enright was born on 11 March 1920. He was a poet, novelist and critic. His popular poems are The Laughing Hyena and Other Poems 1950, Poets of 1950. Dear students, rebel is one who always disagrees with someone or likes to do opposite of what everyone thinks they should do. Let's read the poem and find out what rebel does. When everybody has short hair, the rebel let his hair grow long. When everybody has long hair, the rebel cut his hair short. So here how the poem goes. The poet says that when everyone has short hair, a rebel would let his hair grow long. He does not follow what others do. When everybody talks during the lesson, the rebel doesn't say a word. When nobody talks during the lesson, the rebel creates a disturbance. The poet further tells that in the classroom, when everyone is interacting with each other, the rebel sits silently. And the rebel would create lots of disturbance when others sit silently in classroom. When everybody wears a uniform, the rebel dresses in fantastic clothes. When everybody wears fantastic clothes, the rebel dresses soberly. The poet tells that he does not follow the rules in the school. When everyone comes in uniform, he comes in civil dress. When everyone wears simple clothes, he wears colorful clothes. In the company of dog lovers, the rebel expresses a preference for cats. In the company of cat lovers, the rebel puts in a good word for dogs. He does not like the company of dog lovers, but he prefers cats. When others love the company of cats, he would express his love for dogs. When everybody is praising the sun, the rebel remarks on the need of rain. When everybody greeting the rain, the rebel regrets the absence of the sun. The poet tells that when everyone is praising the sun, he would talk about the need of rain. He would feel sad when others would be happy in the rain. When everybody goes to the meeting, the rebel stays at home and reads a book. When everybody stays home and reads a book, the rebel goes to the meeting. The poet says that rebel does not like to meet people and stays at home to read books. But he would go out and meet people when others stay at home. When everybody says yes, please, the rebel says no, thank you. When everybody says no, thank you, the rebel says yes, please. True to his name, when everyone agreed to take something, he would refuse this and say no. When all refuses, rebel would say yes. It is very good that we have rebels. You may not find it very good to be one. The poet feels that it is good to love rebels because no one would like to be a rebel. In the concluding lines, the poet says that in a society, we do have rebels. But they are able to adjust with everyone. One should be flexible and easily accessible in one's temperament and behavior towards others. Let us see what we have learned. Here are the MCQs for you. Question number 1 is, when everyone wants a clear sky, what does the rebel want the most? Options are, the rebel wants the fog, the rebel wants the rain, he wants rainbow in the sky, or all of the above. Correct answer is, the rebel wants the rain. Second question is, if someone doesn't wear a uniform to school, what do you think the teacher will say? Your options are, the teacher will reward, the teacher will scold, the teacher will praise, or none of the above. Correct answer is, the teacher will scold. Third is, if the rebel has a dog for a pet, what is everyone else likely to have? Options are, to have a monkey, to have cats, to have variety of pets, or to have dogs. Correct answer is, to have cats. Fourth MCQ is, why is it not good to be a rebel? Options are, she or he would start praising, she or he would start complaining, she or he would start criticizing, or all of the above. Correct answer is, she or he would start criticizing. Now, it's time to practice some questions after the poem. Let's come to working with the story. Question number one is, why does the society disapprove the rebels? Now, your second question is, would you like to be a rebel? If yes, then why? If not, why not? That's it for today. See you in next video. Till then, keep practicing the questions. Thank you for watching.